We know there's a lot of turkey that use this roost, but I guess they're not using it every evening because last night we only had hens and a few jakes come in. But we're walking in and we heard two or three gobbles, saw seven or eight jakes, so we know they're coming in here this evening. So I'm set up right under the main tree. I have my brother about 50 yards behind him, behind me.
Has about a 7-8 inch beard, double beard. I blew some of it off. I knew I did. Full fan? Last two a little short. Check out these cutters, dude. They're nice. Awesome, man. We got James over here about 100 yards, still set up. He had to have heard the shot, so we'll go get with him and see what he thinks.